the cosmos, a universe of good and evil, where a small group struggles to bring freedom to the countless worlds of despair. A ragtag band led by the infamous Captain EO.
This planet doesn't look so dangerous, Idy.
Is this it, Odie?
We'll see.
Oh!
We better find that landing beacon.
Hey, Hooter, we're almost there!
Oh, boy!
Don't get too close or you'll trip their intrusion alarm.
Yeah, don't blow it, you guys.
Relax, there's no problem.
No problem! Intrusion alarm!
Battle alert!
Battle alert!
Don't panic! That's what got us into trouble the last time.
What? It wasn't our fault, last time.
It was Hooter's fault.
Right, it was Hooter's fault. Ow. Oh, Hooter!
Straighten up, man. It's the captain.
Good morning, Captain.
It looks like we tripped their intrusion alarm, sir.
Idy and Odie blew it. They got too close.
We're going in.
Sir, the ship is in absolutely no condition to go into battle. I thought we'd begin by cleaning up Hooter's bunk.
Rust bucket.
Hooter! Listen, the command considers us a bunch of losers. But we're gonna do it right this time because we're the best. We don't, we'll be drummed out of the core.
We won't let you down this time,
sir. We're going to do it right.
That's right. We'll be perfect, sir.
By the book.
Okay.
Captain, there's something weird out there.
A patrol ship.
I thought so. Maybe we can outrun it.
It's going to ram us!
Get to your station. Sir.
Well, so far so good, Captain EO. Though I must admit, I am a bit surprised after the mess you made of your last mission. But now that you have found the beacon, take the map, find the Supreme Leader, and give her the gift. You do have the map, don't you?
No problem.
No problem,
sir.
Right here.
Let it go.
Boy, do we have a problem.
We'll never find the Supreme Leader without a map.
Let's go. Don't be silly.
Gotta have a disguise.
I'm sorry.
Get him.
My loyal companions and I accept these punishments.
We do?
Of course we do. He's our captain.
Speak for yourself.
But we have come here uninvited and unannounced.
So, then we both admit to your stupidity. Why have you come?
To bring a gift, Your Highness. To someone as beautiful as you.
You? Think me beautiful?
Very beautiful within, Your Highness, but without a key to unlock it. And that is my gift to you.
So, let me see this gift.
Not only see, Your Highness, but hear.